Hello viewers, in macOS Monterey, Apple introduced a great shortcuts app in macOS. Using shortcuts app, you can do your customized tasks. Today, I would like to show how to get text from an image or screenshot. Let's see. You can open shortcut from the menu bar or spotlight. Click plus icon to create a new shortcut. From the search field, search capture. Now double click on the take screenshot. Change full screen to interactive. Click show more to get selection and select custom. Try to run to check that working progress. Now search text and find extract text from image. Double click on it. And it is running now. You can see that from screenshot, each line showing to on next page. To fix that, find combine text. Here select your option. I want to do this on new line. So I select new line. Now we have to copy this text. Search for copy to clipboard and open text edit to check that copy is working or not. It is running perfectly now. Now name the shortcuts. Check if you want to pin it on menu bar. It can be more interesting if you check use as quick action. In quick action, create a shortcut key. I select it Shift Command 9. Close the shortcuts or click on desktop to check the shortcut is working or not. By pressing Shift Command 9, then select anywhere where the text is available. Now paste it to notepad. It's working perfectly now. That's all. Hope it is help you. Please like and subscribe my channel to get more videos. Thank you.